On February 16th, President of Mongolia and Commander-in-Chief of the Mongolian Armed Forces, Batulak, held an online meeting with Mongolian peacekeepers who are serving in peacekeeping operations in the Republic of South Sudan and the Islamic Republic of Afghanistan. At the outset of the meeting, President Batulak delivered greetings of the Lunar New Year to the peacekeepers. The president said, "I am expressing gratitude as the Commander-in-Chief of the Mongolian Armed Forces and on behalf of the people of Mongolia to you, all military personnel, on fulfilling your duties successfully in an extremely difficult and risky situation of the pandemic. You, military servicemen, are an inseparable part of the national security and the multi-pillar foreign policy of Mongolia. With successful daily performance of your duties, your home country's security is being strengthened." Following the president's address, administrator of the military team serving in the UN peacekeeping mission in South Sudan, Colonel Ikwatar, administrator of the military team serving in the decisive support mission in Afghanistan, Deputy Colonel Tushinjarat, and administrator of the military team performing duties in collaboration with the Federal Republic of Germany, Deputy Colonel Amartushin, made reports, respectively, on the condition of their mission areas and operations. As reported by Chief of the General Staff of the Armed Forces of Mongolia, Colonel General Ganzarek, military personnel of the Mongolian Armed Forces have been serving in UN peacekeeping in 12 countries and regions since 2012. As of February 1, 2021, a total of 19,300 military servants have been deployed. Since 2006, over 700 female officers, first sergeants, have served in the UN peacekeeping operations as a staff officer, military observer, and military team member, and Mongolia stands at 17th out of 126 countries with its number of female peacekeepers. As of February 15, 2021, 1,116 military servicemen in total are fulfilling duties in 7 operations.